Well, first of all, the United States owns Puerto Rico, so we're part of the United States.
We don't own Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico is what? Are you educated?
I'm an officer.
It's a private.
Why does...
We protect Puerto Rico.
Okay.
We don't own Puerto Rico.
Okay.
It's not a state of the United States of America. So what's your point now?
Well, what's your point, sir?
My point is, why are you wearing that?
Because I can. Officer, can you please... I'm renting this area, and he's harassing me about the shirt that I'm wearing.
You're not renting any of it.
I did rent
so
it.
You put a permit.
I have a permit for
your
this.
Permit
right,
to
so
have it.
Can you please step away from me, sir? Can you please step away from me?
You're not going to change us. You know that?
I'm not trying to change anyone.
No.
I'm just trying to come here
no.
for a birthday
the world
party.
You're not going to change the United States of America.
Okay.
Period.
Okay.
You should not be wearing that in the United States of America.
Okay.
Are you a citizen?
Yes, I am a
Are
citizen.
You a United States citizen.
Can you please get away from me?
Then you should not be
Can
wearing
Can you please
that.
Get
you
away from me?
You should be wearing the United States
Officer,
flag.
Officer, I feel
not
highly
Puerto
uncomfortable.
Rico.
Can
Are
you,
you a
please
citizen?
Grab him?
Are you an American citizen?
Please, officer.
I'm an American citizen. I would like to know, is she an American citizen? Why is she wearing that shit?
Because it doesn't...
As you can see, the police... are not even he's not even grabbing him like he's this guy's just walking up to me. He basically got in my face, damn near almost touched me. This is what I'm wearing, guys. This is what I'm wearing. That's it.
I got some really nephews and nieces.
Can you please get away from me? Can you please get away from me? Can you please get away from me? Can you please get away from me?
Let me tell you something.
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico is an American state.
Hey, buddy.
It is an American state.
Yes, they are. They vote for our president.
You should wear.
Hey, calm down. Get away.
I don't know.
Baby girl. You are an American.
I know I am.
I know you are too. Puerto Rico is part of America.
Calm down.
I'm officer. I'm renting. I paid for a permit for this area. I do not feel comfortable with him here. Is there anything you can do?
Oh, we're gone. Hey, we're not gonna sit around and be with you.
Hey, don't you dare walk over here, okay?
That woman.
Okay, well, how come
that
you're
woman,
saying something when he's going up, but when he was coming up to me, you didn't do anything?
American citizen, and we're Puerto Rican.
Shut the fuck up. You want to hang calls? Shut up.
All right, I'm done.
You're wrong.
I'm done. I'm sorry. You're not.
Shut the fuck
right.
up.
Huh?
It's their house.
Huh? I'm done.
I'm sorry, man.
I'm done.
Huh? Jesus
fucking. Let's go on over here, Tom, all right?
Come on, poor brother.
Let's go over there, folks. Get out of here.
You know that if I can wait for him,
there's
no order.
Shut up.
Come on, baby girl. Come this way. And he's littering on top of everything else. Great. That officer did absolutely nothing. He did absolutely zero. I told him I felt uncomfortable multiple times. You guys were literally here watching this, and he didn't do anything. He did not do anything.